Whatever sort of noodles that stand sells, it can't match up to IVU's cafeteria. Fun fact about my uni cafeteria, I just would steal food from there constantly, because, like, fuck the uni, you know? Like, we paid $9,000 to be there, like, for the year. Like, that's got to include food. And that goes for everyone. If you can't afford food, fucking steal it. Just steal it, you know?